need the community to partner with us to combat trafficking. They need to help us with the identification as well as the prevention. So the more the community knows, the more they can help us make our community a lot safer and better place for vulnerable citizens.
We're at the Montgomery County Coroner's Office today talking about human trafficking in Pennsylvania and Montgomery County. And surprisingly, the amount, the extent of human trafficking got my attention. So there's some things we have to do legislatively to give our law enforcement organizations and district attorneys some tools that they can use to protect Pennsylvanians from the victimization of human trafficking.
A lot of us don't know about human trafficking because it's hidden mostly in our community, but we have several organizations here today to bring awareness to what they also call modern day slavery. They're providing awareness and resources to this important topic of human trafficking, which is so prominent in our community and also nationwide.
It's time that we get outraged about the victimization that's going on. If you're interested in this issue, reach out. There are some legislative bills. It is absolutely a bipartisan issue. It's a moral instance, you know, for us to stand up